cars are completely unremarkable. They don't have booster rockets. They would take a hairpin at 400 miles an hour. They're not indestructible. Nothing remarkable in that. They're no different than any real car, which is what makes them so remarkable.